今日唔系嚟验楼啊 ！Hello everybody， welcome to my channel again。今集系第二集，嚟到菲律宾之旅第四日啦。如果大家未睇第一集咧，我哋可以睇埋呢集先再追啦。Welcome back, episode 2. Today is day 4 of the trip to the Philippines. You may watch this episode first if you are interested. Remember to binge watch the first episode of this topic. 今日会同大家出海去冒险，玩完之后呢就返酒店食饭，晚餐之后呢就会参加阿 Fat 同 Rhea 最后一夜嘅单身派对，大家跟实我嚟啦。We'll go out to beach and spend the afternoon exploring ocean of Philippines. After dinner, we will attend a Fat Dan VSP wedding light party. Come on, everyone! 好，呢个码头距离我哋间 resort 只不过系10分钟车程咋。现场环境所见，一片热闹而不混乱。This pass only a 10 minutes drive from our resort. There are many people. There are white dahlia than us. 我哋要行快啲啦，陈大话唔等我啦。We are follow the leader to get on the boat together.Hurry up, 我心情好紧张啊 I'm so nervous and I feel excited. 果然是行头不要执书，执书就惨过败家，怪不得陈太要行得咁快霸定个头位啦，原来是想我坐个头位拍啲好嘢俾大家。This streamlined boat in the Philippines can seat more than 20 peoples. 呢一种快艇个形状好似隻蝦，所以我哋叫佢做蝦艇啦。Very stable, fast and safe.话咁快，我哋去到第一个岛站。其实我唔知嚟呢度做乜，原来佢哋堆砌咗一啲石景，系俾游客打卡之用嘅。We took a boat drive for hours to reach the first island, and we could enjoy the scenery of the Philippines along the way. This island is covered tiles by many handmade stone landscapes for people to take photos.我同陈太本身冇乜兴趣打卡，我倒不如将啲时间拍啲嘢俾大家睇啦。Filipinos love cock fighting just as Hong Kong people love horse racing。
一阵间系咪有烧鸡翼食噶？
嘿，呢只唔系普通嘅鸡嚟噶，系斗鸡，识帮你咧赚钱维持生计噶。
佢哋影完未啊？
我谂差唔多啦，不如我哋去帮衬下啲小店，买啲零食同埋饮品先啦。I would recommend everyone to help small shop when traveling. They are always trying to make ends meet.
咁多小店点帮衬得晒啊？
嘿，你咪每间小店帮衬少少咯。
Do you have a Coke Zero?
No,
no, no. Original, only. No Coke Zero. 咁啊，水啦。
你两个咁麻烦噶，系都要饮Coke Zero。
嘿，咁饮水都得，就买支水啦。好，终于落海啦，都系贴住呢三位姐姐侧边落水先。万一有鲨鱼追过嚟，都起码有人顶住先啊嘛。
你唔系金箭格啊嘛？
嘿，讲笑咋，菲律宾冇乜鲨鱼噶。如果去澳洲就唔敢咁讲啦。
咁大个海，你都话冇鲨鱼？
有，但系冇澳洲咁多咯。
Let's take a look at the ocean quality in the Philippines. The visibility is very nice. They've devoted generations of efforts to marine conservation.
他们为了海洋保育啊，奉献了几代人的努力啊。
嘘，静少少，条小丑鱼匿埋咗喺嚿石后面喎。
诶，见到佢啦
！This is clamfish. I'm finally found your house.
Hello, Nemo. 好， 食饭时间又到啦！呢、这个小岛有啲特别，我发现佢哋咧好多小狗喺度，全部都好乖。Yeah, time to lunch. There are many puppies on this island. Good at guiding restaurants. The boss rewards them with food as payment.
小白，小白，小白，小白。Hello, K. Say hello.Say hello. Hello. How are you? How old are you? Give me what? Give me what? I'm Bella. Oh, oh. What's your name? Huh? Smile. Your name's Indai. Long. And you?Indonesian, Indian Lotto, right? say bye bye, bye bye.
呢班細路咧咁細個已經知道揾食艱難啦，佢哋一見到遊艇嘅時候咧，就會全力協助船員拉繩，又會為船員啊奉上簡單嘅飲食。It's so nice to see the children being so simple, polite and fair and enthusiastic. I love them very much.好，我哋再坐船出发啦！今次去一个神秘嘅地方。How mysterious is this place? The most mysterious thing is that there's another ocean in a small island. 最神秘之处，个小岛里面竟然有另一个海。This truly a wonderful adventure trip for us.嗱，如果佢哋咧唔系做咗咁多人工标记同埋搭咗条桥喺度，你普通经过啊根本就唔知道。This mysterious place is where you can imagine building something, such as you can build a base or hide the cabin that I mean look like quite a bungalow。如果喺度起间屋仔啊，都几过瘾。嗱，其他游客就挂住打卡啦，而我就急不及待冲落去影翻个全景 shot 俾大家。Let me take a panoramic view for everyone to see, then I will dive to see what creatures exist in this mysterious place. 好，我将会同大家潜落水，找下有咩睇。There's a group of small fish here. 呢度有啲鱼仔啊。There's Scooby living in the mud here. 呢度有条虾虎鱼住喺泥沙里面。
边度有啲 ？We are the Goobies.
嘿，我放大啲俾你睇。I'm zooming for you to see. 嗱嗱嗱，静啲。太大动作的话咧，佢哋会匿翻埋里面嘅。Keep quiet.Take it easy, easy. 之但系我唔够气啦，要浮翻上水面唞气先。
你又话动作唔好太大嘅。
嘿，如果再唞唔到气死咗，仲边拍到片俾大家睇啊
？I can't breathe. If I die, I won't be able to make videos for everyone to see.
点解岛入边有个海呢？原因就系呢一度有个小型嘅海蚀洞。
The water enters the island from this small sea cave.
Over there, over there, 啦啦啦 ，over there, over there.
讲咩啊你？
嘿，紧张话俾你哋知啊嘛。
所以我哋只船，我哋只船咧。
好啦，我哋要再出发啦。Hey guys, if we go again. 哇，咁快，我哋去到另一个小岛，呢度对我嚟讲先叫做主菜，开放式水域真系好开放噶。
太废嘅嘢，你唔好讲得唔得啊！
Hey, Mrs. Chen and I have accessed the qualifications for open water lessons for more than 10 years. 开放式水域真系有个牌要考噶。
要有个牌先可以落水咩？
唔系呢个意思，最重要系受过专业训练，玩得安全啲咁解咯。God allow me to find the treasure of the Philippine Sea. I'm super excited. It's a pity that the amazing resolution is not just to the best.I'm sorry about that. 因为个解像度未调得好啊，所以有啲棘。大家见唔见到佢啊？朱古力啊！
海里面有朱古力，边度啊？好唔好食噶？
嘿，唔好成日挂住食啦。开头我以为见到稀有嘅小丑鱼，叫做熊猫小丑。初时我有啲怀疑，附近都冇海葵，点会有佢呢？At first, I thought I saw panda crab. However, I did some doubt there were no sea anemone nearby. 翻屋企查过先知，佢唔系小丑鱼，因为佢有啲似小丑鱼，所以叫做小丑甜唇，又或者叫做斑点甜唇，又有另一个叫法叫做小丑石炉。对于我嚟讲啊，简直系奇景啊！我潜过好多次水，都系第一次见。I ran back to check the information and found out that she was not a real clownfish. Her name spot sweet leaves. She looks like a clownfish. 而家见到系属于幼鱼期，胸鳍期特别大，游水时咧好似小丑鱼咁扭动。怪就怪在啊，佢成长之后啊就变咗另一个样貌。佢英文有另一个叫法叫 juvenile, also called clown perch, chocolate in Cantonese, body color varies with age. 哇，大鱼啊，佢哋一双一对啊。They are social fish, they like to swim in a group.But sometimes you only see one pair of them.
条鱼好唔好食噶 ？Does she taste good?
Hey, 唔好成日挂住食啦。Come on, don't just focus on food. 而家我哋系一名游客身份，带走嘅只有回忆，留下只有足迹。Hey guys, do not destroy everything and any killing activity. We are take away only memories when you travel everywhere.Welcome to Cabo Gao Gami. 据称这个小岛很出名的，你们随便 Google 都可以搜到。还有记得每个小岛上随便消费一下，等同支持他们，亦都方便了自己啊。We should spend money in every small shops on every island. Support them to make ends meet. 我自己就买了个小手信给自己啦。
切，这些东西都没用的。
嘿，冇用噶，就留个纪念俾自己。
我宁愿买杯咖啡饮咯，
就好似我咁都可以。好，都玩咗成日啦，真心好很攰下。
喂，你咪翻房瞓咯，讲好咗带我哋去饮嘢噶嘛。
系，都已医咗个肚先，跟住我嚟，我哋一齐参加阿 Fat 同埋 Rare 最后一晚嘅单身派对。Let's go have a fun. This is Fat and Rare's last time bachelor party.
呢度有冇靓女噶？
梗系有啦，系阿川你系单身嘅、哦，
你可唔可以帮我识翻一个啊？
喂，识女仔呢家嘢梗系靠自己啦。喂，随着音乐奏起，女主角突然间出现我哋面前、哦。She's our heroine, Rhea。
我仲想叫你介绍佢俾我识添。
系阿川，你真系识货啦，揾个第二个啦。嗱，呢度有好多免费嘅鸡尾酒噶，阿川饮完嗨嗨地就可以去跳舞啦，物色一个心仪嘅女仔啦。
我有啲惊啊！
Such a great atmosphere. There are live singing and dancing, cocktail, barbecue and slushy.
哎，快快啲
，Cheers！
我唔系太饮得噶噃，
出嚟识女仔，你话唔饮得，
玩嘢啊！佢哋喺度做乜啊？
我都唔知道，等我过去睇下先。哦，原来系烧棉花糖啊 ，Marshmallow Barbecue。
Does it taste good？
I think the taste is a little sweeter. 好，等我去围炉取下暖先。This barbecue party is so special and so fun. We enjoy it. 咦，音乐突然间劲起嚟，出面有好多女仔跳舞。Suddenly the music got louder, and then all single girls run out to the middle side.
阿威啊，系单身嘅咩？
系，不过只系今晚。The atmosphere was so shocking and exciting。阿柱，你都系时候出去表演一下。
你唔好搞混啦。
嘿，你又话要识女仔嘅，怕丑啊 ？Don't be shy, hands up, come on, be a gentleman， 似翻个男人啦。好，今日玩咗成日个关系，食埋支棉花糖咧，我同陈太翻房瞓觉啦。听日再迎接新嘅一日，好期待阿 Fred 嘅大日子啊 ！Fred, we look forward tomorrow。搞咩啊？而家系九点几，出面有人行嚟行去嘅。What is it?Is it 9 o'clock in the morning? Why did someone come forward to come and go? 哇，原来是 Fred 喎，神咁早带班兄弟出去打卡。Fred is there. There are also a group of brothers and photographers together. 哇，我想他们昨晚没什么睡，新郎哥和班兄弟真的犀利啦。I think they didn't get enough sleep last night. Awesome, you all are wonderful men. 他们的样子还好了一点喎。男人为了娶老婆真的可以去到好尽的。好，我们今集就去到这里先。Hey, Alpha Buddy, see you at the next episode. 等不要走住啊，我们看下集预告先。睇片唔使課金，记得帮我哋订阅、点赞同埋分享俾你朋友睇呀。We need to help us, please subscribe, like and share your friends to watch it. Thanks everyone and our 649 subscriber, 多谢你哋每一位。